believe that Teofimo's next to Ryan Garcia. You know, is that fight serious? Like, is Teofimo next to Ryan?
Yeah, no, look, we've been trying to get Al Haymon and...
Now, it does lead people to believe that Teofimo's next to Ryan Garcia. You know, is that fight serious? Like, is Teofimo next to Ryan?
Yeah, no, look, we've been trying to get Al Haymon and...
Oscar De La Hoya did an interview with Andrew Cappuccetti from Inside Fighting in which he talked about trying to make the fight with Ryan Garcia and Teofimo, trying to make the fight with Ryan Garcia and Tank. He was asked about a fight with Shakur Steve, and Oscar said a fight with Shakur is possible. He said all roads lead to Ryan Garcia. He said he would love to do business with Bob Arum. He said it's easy to do business with Bob Arum, but he would love to do business with Al Haymon as well. So let's see what happens. But right now, the latest, Ryan Garcia is in Rome enjoying vacation. He was in Rome. Now he's in Greece, taking a well-deserved break after being camped for a long time, after being going through a lot. And he's charging his batteries. He's still running. He's still staying in shape. And the heavy breathing you hear in the background is my dog. Everybody always asks me what's that heavy breathing in my videos. I have a 70-pound bulldog. She's always breathing. Good girl. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted, but Oscar De La Hoya talking to Inside Fighting about what is next for Ryan Garcia. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Ellie Secback reporting. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.